homemade, nutrient-packed, but not for everyone. Tune in to WZZM 13 News Monday at 6 as health reporter Valerie Lego examines the afterbirth benefits of the placenta.
Instinctively, it's like, I need this.
How it's being handled and what are the dangers?
It's hard for me to recommend it because I don't know for sure that it's safe.
Is there any health to the hype? Find out Monday at 6 on WZZM 13 News.